producing about $90 billion worth goods, textile goods in this country, which comes to about 5.5 lakh crores. But we are very optimistic that this can go to 220 billion by 2020, which will be about 13 lakh crores. That means there is ample opportunity. More particularly, today, China, which is in the lead position in the world in manufacturing textile goods, is changing its from importance or diverting from textile industry to other profitable areas. Thereby, it is left to these our country and neighboring countries to compete in the international market, and we have very good opportunities. Lot of competent youth who are engaged in agriculture hitherto are ready to come outside and work in industry. They are not getting more than 3,000 to 4,000 in a village. Particularly, women folk who are in 50% of the total population, and they are also ready to come and learn. With the self-help groups that have now come into the existence, they are so jubilant that they are also in a position to earn money to their family along with their husbands and parents or brothers. So it is easy for us to train them, to attract them, and provide them skills by which we can also increase their productive capacity, their income, their bargaining capacity, and their respect in the society, and their pride. So